remember, did that door open or not? Ah, but this one. I don't remember which way to the lab. Pretty sure this wasn't it. I'm gonna check nevertheless. Especially since all of these structures kind of cross over into each other anyway. Okay, yeah, not this one. Jump. Okay, so this is where I came from. And we need to pick another direction now. So I think this one was maybe. I don't know, chill guys. Right, I hope I'm logged in from the last time. Yes. Okay, and again, check everything. Are there zombies following me to here? Okay, so this stuff is the same in both. Yes, okay. Right, and we have it's a slider puzzle. No, but maybe we get points for that. Oh, okay, that's how this works. Gotcha. So if there is no sliding, then I'm cool with this. For points. Oh, this is wrong. Hmm. this background. Wrong? I don't know where this piece of flesh belongs. It could be that, yeah, we're off with a little bit. So these should go here. This goes here. Something else goes here. Wait, are you telling me this goes here? It's just wrong. Okay, all the purple doodads go here. Almost there. I knew that the head looked funny. This piece was here. Ta-da! Oh, I would better get points for this. But isn't it beautiful? Alright, maybe, can we... Oh, yeah. And my batteries have run out. I bet I'm hungry. Oh, shit. Okay, Jewish delight to the rescue. See how time flies? Sword effects are also contributing to the quicker hunger. Alright. I think we're good. Let's see what we got. Download section. Mutants! I have points! Let's put them to endurance, of course, because everything else I can compensate with player skill. Okay, anything we found from here? Ooh, that's pretty good. Library. Sometimes when I'm alone by the campsite, by the fire, and might take on a little PDA reading tool. Okay, secret. Now this is the same. Okay, so some bits duplicate. Personal notes. Okay. Whoa, we feel dizzy. But we should be fine now. Okay, okay. Right. I am now going to exit the lab and run back to Darkscape. Would be interesting to know what the choppers will do, and also it would be interesting to know if the monolith and/or military reacts any different now that I have fulfilled all the tasks here. Oh wait, if I'm in the bottom, I might as well. Take this one up. Yep. For the moment, we are done here. I am going to end my episode here as well. Check out the new files in the next one. So, thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!